see our top answers on the board? We have six top answers. Oh, right. Are you guys ready?
Sure.
Are you guys ready? Oh, thank you. All right. You're like getting into gear mode. All right, here we are. Name something that could be hard to swallow. He's like, he knows his ultimate bell. A bone is hard to swallow. All right, let's see if bone's on the board. Sorry, bone is not on the board. It'd be something that would be hard to swallow.
My pride.
Nice. Pride is hard to swallow. All right, let's see if my pride's on the board. Would you like to play or pass?
Play.
They're gonna play it. All right, go ahead and take your player stand there. All right. This brings us right to player number one. Name something that can be hard to swallow.
The truth.
Truth can be hard to swallow. Yeah, let's see this on the board.
My guy.
The truth. Woo! Nice. Truth can be hard to swallow. Dignity. Dignity can be hard to swallow.
Getting way too
yeah.
That's your pride? Yeah. Pride is the same as dignity? Alright. Well, let's see if it's on the board anyways. I'm so sorry. Our judges are older. Hi! Pair of scissors can be hard to swallow. You can say the same about it. Is that something you attempt, right?
Are you allowed to say this?
All right, let's see if a pair of scissors is on the board. Oh, I am so sorry. All right, was that our first X here?
Was
there second? Oh, let's see another one. There we go, okay. All right, player number four.
Hot pepper.
A hot pepper. A hot pepper can be hard to swallow. Let's see that one. They weren't too sure about getting you that one. I am sorry, guys. The judges ruled. Congratulations. They allowed that. Go ahead. Name something that can be hard to swallow.
Come on, Kurt.
You gotta say it.
You can also go off experience. Gum can be hard to swallow. Candy can be hard to swallow.
Just do it. Just sit.
You're not supposed to help it. Alcohol. Honestly, it looks like it's going down pretty easy. All right, alcohol. Can alcohol be tough to swallow? I'm so sorry. That did not make our fault.
That's my job.
Alright. Team Killer Bees, what do we have?
Medicine
pills, Viagra. Alright, let's see if medicine pills and Viagra is on the board. Congratulations, Team Killer Bees. You just stole all the points, giving you 255 points. Thank you. In the lead by just 8 points. Congratulations, Killer Bees. Go ahead and give them a big round of applause. Thank you for playing, guys. Thank you.